lab scientists have created a prototype repulsor device that is triggered by high levels of emotion. It won't work on the more powerful Red Lanterns, but it should be enough to keep most of them away. Get to the explosives cache in the middle of the base and use the bombs to weaken the Red Lantern's batteries. Should help, but the Red Lantern known as Vice is still causing havoc in the middle of the base. I doubt the repulsor will be strong enough for him. Better take him down the old-fashioned way. large levels of rage inside the main building. It has to be the leader of the Red Lanterns, Atrocitus. I'm dropping in some more repulsors. It won't help with the big guy, but it should help with his minions.
Dampen our rage. I will destroy it. I will destroy you, and then our rage will flood these streets.
These rage levels are off the chart. Find a way to supercharge a repulsor. It might help you take down Atrocitus. Atrocitus has hightailed it out of here, but I'm sure he'll be back. Star Labs can now finish development of the emotional dampener.